One, one, one.
She's in the middle of all of it.
Oh, okay,
it's
cool.
Crazy.
Oh, yeah, I saw her Twitter the other day.
Yeah, you see her, like...
I think it's about time.
She's the half-time that comes up to town.
Proud and honored to
be
that.
Yeah.
The reason why they have to pretend that they're married.
And to be in the fabric of America and to see people of my color.
Yeah, there's another show, something called Wedding, this weekend. That's why I'm not confused. Mike, wait a minute, is it the...
Hello, hello, hello.
That's something to marry.
This one is like I try to search like the big wedding shredding on Colombiana. But it's like everyone who's having a wedding is like, my big wedding. I'm like, oh, the studio should have thought of something a little more creative for a title. Shredding is so unbeautiful.
They just know that anything with a title with wedding always does well.
Yeah, I know.
So like, spit it in somewhere.
I'm also to have a fashion magazine that's bilingual.
You get a TV wedding.
You have to be tricky here because it's very tight. Are you good?
What is something that
tell us your name. And who do you play in Parenthood? And how is it working with a bunch of actors?
Okay, thank you so much and congratulations.
Estamos un poquito apretados, pero bueno. So you already work with Robert De Niro. How much time you need to forget that he's Robert De Niro, a legend, and just treat him like a regular fellow actor?
Well, I've worked with a lot of famous actors. I've been doing this for 30 years. So before I got to the set, I was already, because we did a table read, and at the table read, I allowed myself to say, oh my God, this is Robert De Niro, pinching myself. But by the time I got to the set, I was working, you know. He's an actor. And so a very good actor, a very famous actor, an icon. But I was ready to work too. I've been doing this for a long time, and you know, a mí no me quita nadie.
¿Qué le diría a los latinos que quieren ver la película Big Wedding? ¿Qué pueden esperar?
Ah, una comedia muy linda, pero con mucho corazón. It's very funny. It's very, you know, it's just like life. Life is funny, but it's sad. Hay tragedia y hay unión. Es una película de familia. Se trata de los sacrificios que uno hace por su familia. Y es un sentimiento muy lindo.
Muchas gracias.
Gracias.